What's up, YouTube world? We have another bush job. We're coming back at you with another bush job, right?
Yeah.
I don't want to do it, but we have to do it. That's the part of hustling.
They always want extra. It's never just a mo.
It's never just a mo.
Always extra. Well, while you're here...
Blades of grass? Didn't you say something about you charge extra for edging and... I'm just responding. That's all. I'm sorry. We had to respond. I just had to. Because your post this morning was about that. So you never told us a price, though. Like, I'm not scared of prices. But 35, isn't that a good enough? 35 or 40 bucks? Like, on this yard? And you just edge it just because? You're going to get mad because they want to mow and go? Well, you don't have to mow and go. You just mow and do 40 bucks. And if they say no, you just... What are you charging, 40, and then you charging 10 bucks or 20 bucks the edge? I ain't getting mad at you, but I'm just saying.
People don't like that.
They just want one flat rate, 40 bucks, they just do it, bro.
Just get the whole shebang.
And keep it moving.
Sometimes you can't a la carte. Sometimes you just gotta charge, include it all.
Keep it moving.
I don't want all that.
I can't believe I'm sitting here talking right now about it, but it was just, you know, I was just... looking at it. We may not post it, but if we post it, we may post it, but ain't no big deal. Shout out to you too, Blades of Grass, but that was a question. I answered it for you. I just flat rate, keep it moving, man. What's the edge? Just the edge. Keep it moving.
Just the edge.
Just the edge. I mean, you're getting paid. Don't leave them. Don't just pull up and mow and leave. I mean, charge them flat rate.
Lamar. You see that?
Broken?
No, look at the window. Oh my god. You see that?
Woo. I don't think they care.
Does he need to blow it all?
I think this is the dog.
Yeah.